Hey guys, my name is Jeremy, and welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Custom Stages. And today, we're going to show you the Banana Splits Funhouse. So, anyways, as I know, the Banana Splits was a great TV show. And of course, it was made by DreamWorks and Warner Brothers Studio. Yeah, they got 100 discounts on the show. Oh, and because of Warner Brothers and DreamWorks were working together, they assigned the show kids' favorite TV show. So yeah. So today we're going to do a practice round before we do the real thing. So anyway, let's see here. Now for this practice round, the Banana Splits will be flying Banjo and Kazooie. So enjoy the battle. Now, just a quick update for this stage. For this stage, I added a trail on the stage so that when it comes around, so let's just say for Banana Splits Funhouse stage, I add a flying pie to it. So that way, if the other player hits another player, the player that was hit eventually gets hit straight at the flying pie, and you know it's so fun. You know, this pie for the stage just was my idea. What's a banana split? Splits stage. We found out of pie going word to the players, and I like them, you know. And for the pie flavored, I chose apple pie because you know, the lava ground looks like the applesauce from the apple pie. So that's where I came for you. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching, and goodbye. Also, make sure to see the Young Sheldon Season 3 finale. Coming Tuesday on CBS. The episode is called Pastor Jeff's New Home, A Babysitting Nightmare, and A Scary Circus.
Warning, some of the scenes in this episode is very scary. You should ask your parents before watching this trailer.
We get some exciting news.
They accepted our offer on the house.
We're gonna be neighbors.
That's what they're looking for. Come in, come in. What's going on? It looks like Pastor Jeff and Robin are gonna move in next door.
And that's not the only news.
We are expecting.
Hey, Shel, maybe someday you could babysit for us.
Where are you going?
To apply for college.
When he sees the baby, he'll come around.
Sheldon, Thursday at 8:07 Central.